Hey guys, well, it has been a minute, but I am back in Southern California at Savers. I'm super excited to be back. I was in South Carolina for over a week and I did visit Goodwills there, but there's nothing quite like Savers in Southern California. They are amazing. So I'm super excited to be back. I'm going to go see what I can find to buy and sell for a profit. Wish me luck. I also wanted to mention that today is Sunday, and I don't typically come to Savers on the weekend because it is so crowded. Usually I'm here on a weekday afternoon, and I really don't come that often on a weekend, so we'll see how this goes. I don't know if the shelves will be quite bare, if it'll just be so crowded that I won't be able to get much done. We will see. So let's get inside. A couple of very cool items off the bat. This old telephone and this old scale. I feel like this price is really high, but that's still very cool. And I also found this really cool book. Not in the best shape, but I just think that would look very cool on a bookshelf or on a coffee table. So, let's see if we find anything in the artwork. That's usually the first place I head up. I really like this botanical piece. It's pretty. I don't know if it's old or if it's contemporary. It's a pretty piece. I do have quite a bit of artwork already right now that I need to sell, so unless I found something just amazing, I don't think I would pick anything up. Okay, well, the figurine section was just really far too crowded, so I am now in the flower pot. Interesting flower frog. I can't tell if it's glass or plastic. I think it's glass. What's this? I'm trying to see. No markings on the bottom. Oops, sorry guys. No markings. What else do we see here? It's kind of pretty back there. Interesting. I can't tell what this says. It's really hard to read. I think it says India. I think. Oh, made in Portugal. Made in Portugal. Oh, it's got a couple of chips. It's too bad. That's very cool. Oh. Sad. I'm sad that it's damaged. Okay, let's see. I kind of skipped over Christmas. I've got this whole aisle to myself right now, so I'm just going to relish the space and stretch out. Saw these chocolate figurines. They're really cute, but they're $4 each. So that would be $16 for the set. The color today is orange. Orange is 50% off, so be on the lookout for orange. Don't see anything in holiday. Isn't that creepy? Let's look at the vases and candles is where we're going next. What is this? No markings. It's kind of pretty though. See the markings on that. I'm going to put that here for now, just in case. Let's see what else we can find. Pretty Japanese type. It's quite heavy. I think it's actually, no, it is ceramic. I thought it was wood. Let's see, what else do we see? What is this up here? I like the iridescence on that. I don't see any markings on it. Clearly it was used as a pot. $7.99. Yeah, that's another maybe. So I found this Scandinavian glass fish for $6.99. I'm having a hard time finding anything on it. But I do think that that's pretty cool. So I'm going to put that in my cart as a maybe. Just noticed this, which looks kind of interesting. Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. Wow, it's really heavy. I don't know what that is. I'm going to have to do a Google image search on that to try to find it, but super heavy. Okay, well, this is also Swedish. It's an Orifors Raspberry Votive. And it is somewhat valuable, so I'm going to put that in my cart. It would be great if I could find some more of that. Do I see any more? What's this? This looks very similar. That's the same, it just doesn't feel as heavy. It's pretty. Stone. I wonder if this is the same brand. I'm gonna put this here. Looks very similar. There. Also saw this teapot here. Very unique looking. I don't really think it's that pretty, so it might be cool, but if I don't think it's pretty, I'm not going to get it. Made in China on the Nutcracker. What else do we see? Is there any more of that same glass? It's also very heavy. I did check on this. From Sweden. Palm crystal. Seashell. Okay, I think I may go over to the knickknacks now. It doesn't look so crowded. Ooh, what is that down there? Usually an oil lamp person, but there's more up there. Those look cool. Those are pretty. No, the clear glass ones are that great. These are cool glasses, little champagne glasses. Remy Martin champagne. This is cute too. Oh, who's in the spoon? Little set. Missing one of the spoons. It's interesting how it has that end, that edge lopped off. Pick that up. Finding a lot of mysterious items today. Wow, I already have a lot of glass here. I haven't even looked at this side. Cassava yellow base. It does have some damage on it. What's this thing? Made in China. Made in China. Very lightweight. Modern. $3 from Target. Pretty made in China. It was originally $47. Now it's $14.99. This is over here. This one is cool. It's really cool. I love the crazing on it. It does have a modern sticker on it. Maybe that's cool, but I'm gonna pass. What is this up here? It's got damage on it. Made in China. Also, hazel woods is the sticker on it. Here. So, like I said, I'm gonna go over to Knickknacks. This is cool. That's cool. Make sure that that's a modern piece. Yes. Can't tell what that says. That is really pretty. Very pretty. I'm gonna look that up. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put a bunch of stuff in my cart that I like, and then I'm gonna look it up towards the end. Alright, well, here we are in the knickknacks aisle. I do like this chicken. I like the color on it. And it doesn't appear to have any damage, although I'm wondering, was this a lid for something? Kind of like that. Add that to my pile of things I'm going to look into. Okay, what else do we have? So many cute things. Collection of pumpkins down here. What is this? No markings on these. Just miscellaneous pumpkins. Oh, this is a measuring cup. That's so cute. I wish there were more of those. Look how cute that is. Maybe I should grab this one in hopes of finding more. Oh my gosh, that little cup right there with a red flower is really cute. It's pretty. Look at this girl. She's sweet. Let's see. Is there a marking on this? No marking on that. She's very cute. What is this rabbit here? That's really neat. I like that. What's that back? Oops. Okay, that's a maybe. What is a maybe? These guys are neat. Wow. Very beautiful. I don't see any markings on this. They're really pretty and expensive. Look at these guys up here. Oh, they're very light. They almost feel like a resin. Yeah, they are. They're like a resin. What is this? I'm super curious. Oh, it's like glued to the bottom piece, I think. Feels very fragile. Let me get a little bit closer. So cute. And of course the tag is covered, or the label is covered. All right, I'm going to unpeel that sticker and see what I can find. Okay, so this is Fitz and Floyd. It does have a little chip there. Gosh, that is so cute. I'm gonna do a Google image search on that to see what comes up. That's really pretty. So the problem with this is that someone has glued it to this plate on the bottom, and it's not supposed to be glued to the plate. It's supposed to be separate. And these are selling, well, none of them have sold. They're listed on eBay for about $24. But since this is glued to the plate and it has a little bit of damage, I'm going to leave it behind. So, sad about that, but trying to be a little bit more discerning. This is neat. little ceramic rainbow made by Jessica. What else do we have? It's beautiful down there, but looks like it would be very hard to ship if somebody was interested in that. That mouse. That's funny. This perfume bottle. It's pretty. Red glass. $5. This also caught my eye too. Tell what that is. It's covered up by the sticker. It's brass. Brass out a bell. Maybe perfect for a teacher. Okay, I'm gonna look this up. Okay, so this is Avon Cape Cod. This is pretty. It's a plastic handle. Not sure about that. But I did find this lusterware flower frog that I think is very cool. One of those sold on eBay for $19.99, and I have it for $5.99, because I'm going to use my coupon. So I'm going to pick that up. This is a neat ornament. It's beautiful. And then there's another one. This is up here. I love the color on that. It's pretty. Okay, let me put that in as a maybe. Boy, I'm only on the second aisle and I'm filling up the cart once again. I need like a storage unit. This one's cute. Little snail. This is a cool seashell. It's still closed. Wait, did we put music in this? I'm confused. What's happening here? What is this? Okay, I need two hands for this. Hold on. Okay, so this is a seashell with a little music box inside. I think that's so cool. The music box doesn't really work. I tried turning it and you can hear the music very, very softly. But it is not, it's not working super well. But I do think that that's really cool. And I do have a lot of seashells in my house, and I think that that would look cool. Add that to the pile. And then saw this little guy too. Thought that was sweet. For $4. Let's keep going. Plates, lots of plates. It's a fancy Christmas plate. A little scene there. Made in Japan. These are interesting flowers. Some trophies. That's cool. I'm trying to see if it has any markings of where it was made. I'm finding a lot of copper made in Korea, but I usually try to find it made in France. Don't see anything on this one. Leave that behind. It's a pretty platter down there. Handmade, decorative use only. Alright. Okay, I don't know what this is. This is Advance Los Angeles on the bottom. So I'm really gonna look that up. Oh, something just broke that didn't sound good. It does have this little bit of aging on it. I think this is copper. I'm gonna look that up. This is also a little cookie press. That's cute. I'm gonna look up these two things. See what I find. Okay, well, I couldn't find anything about this anywhere, so I'm gonna pass on that. This is a shortbread mold, Abbey Press. I am gonna get this potentially. I'm gonna put that in as a maybe. That's original. I think it's a print. Pretty sure that's a print. Does not look like an actual signature. It's pretty though. Put you back. Look at that little silver piggy bank there. He's cute. Wait, it's not a piggy bank. Yes, it is. Huh. Interesting, and there's one from San Francisco too. Cool. I don't know about that. I have a lot of piggy banks right now. Ooh, those are pretty. Measuring spoons. Saint Delphur. Those are pretty. I like those. And those are cool. Corn on the cob. I actually have some like that. And then you get a Hawaiian Islands cozy. These are pretty. They're really pretty. Okay, I need two hands for this. I'll be back. Okay, well, these are little vintage condiment spoons that I think are so cute. And these are just pretty. They're just really pretty. I love the color on this. Very pretty set. Okay, look at this cool ashtray. That is so cool. It's a little bit scratched off on the back, but I think that just adds to how cool it looks. It's going with me. What is this? Oh my gosh, it's heavy. Very heavy. This looks a lot like the roosters I got. $10.99. Okay, let's look this up and see what we can find. Okay, well, I can't find this exact one, but this is obviously some kind of a Murano vase. I'm just not a Murano expert, and this, it has something right there. So, I'm going to leave it behind. I'm sure somebody else that loves Murano will find it and be very excited. But I'm going to look at these bowls over here because I find these to be cool. Ooh, they're like pottery. These are very cool. Stoneware. They're like stoneware. $2.99 each. I'm going to put these in my cart. Oh boy, what is happening? What is happening?
Yeah.
This is goldfish. This is goldfish. I should see if there's a signature under here. I'm going to peel this sticker and see what I can find. Zero markings on these, but I do think they're very cool. Let's see anything else interesting here. I saw this. It's really pretty. What is this? It's hard to read that. Gosh, the color on that is beautiful. And I don't see any chips. Gosh, that's so pretty. Look at that color, guys. Oh, I love purple. Alright, well, let's look this up. See what we find. And a little pigeon. Does that say Ohio? Kind of looks like it says Ohio. Can't tell. Okay, so that's foam filter iridescent violet, which I think is really beautiful. And then I found this Kitts and Foy piece, face down, but it does have some damage on it. A little damage there. And there. So, I'm gonna leave that one behind. Ooh, this is cool. Look at this. I feel like this plate does not go with this bowl. Just a neat little pottery piece. Okay, it does, because it's glued on. What is with people gluing bowls to plates today? What else do we have here? I'm just curious. Italy. Huh. Okay, well, since you're Italian, I might think twice about you. You're coming with me. That's cute. What is this? Calico fruit. I'm trying to see. Calico fruit. It looks like a transfer. But it does look very old. Let's look at this. There isn't a ton of resale in those. They're selling for about $9. So not a lot. It's a really pretty pattern on it. I believe it's like, is it a Christmas scene? Yeah, there's Santa. Santa with his reindeer. Okay, look at this little fan dish. It's pretty. I need to learn more about clear glass. That's pretty too. Okay, let's look at this side. There's a wooden kitty cat. Some cornware. Or Pyrex with the cornflower pattern. I already have some of that. Oh wow. That's cool. Made in China. It's got like a modern sticker on it, but it is very pretty. It's really pretty. That's a cool little teapot back there, except it doesn't have its top. But interesting how it has children's faces on it. Very interesting. Okay, this goes with that little soup dish that I saw back there, where the bowl was glued to the plate. This is cute. Okay. Make sure that stays together. Now we're into the silver. Don't see anything too exciting there. See. Crowning Touch collection. You know, like a cute jewelry catch-all. I don't know, I have so much other stuff in my cart though. There's more of that pattern. These are cute. Ooh, all of this is really pretty. Wow. I'm sad that there's only two of each. Because it's so pretty. I'm gonna have to look this up. I really like the looks of that. It's very natural and organic. Let's see what we can find. Okay, so this is Edith Heath Ceramics, and it does seem like it's quite collectible, so I'm gonna pick up this set here. I wish there was more of it. These little teacups and set are cute. Except I don't. Greenwood. Very cute. They're kind of like a retro vibe. And there's plates and bowls. Let's keep going. See what else we find. Oh gosh. These ladies. It's too bad that they're so chipped up because they're pretty funny. This is silver. I don't see any markings that say sterling. Nope. No markings, so I'll put that back. Keep going. Oh, look at this little mouse. What is this? His ear is chipped. Oh, another bank of some sort? But what do you put in here? Salt? Oh, Parmesan. I bet you put Parmesan cheese in that. That would make sense. else do we have here?
What's this blue thing?
What's that? It's like a little vase. That's interesting. I wonder if I could look that up. Let's see what I can find. Okay, well, my image search came back saying that this is a Murano glass Christmas tree. And it has one sticker that says $2.99 and one that says $3.99. So I may put that in as a maybe.
Let's see what else we can find.
This stoneware bowl. It's got fruit on it. That's pretty. It's really pretty. It's very light wood. Huh. Very light wood. Oh gosh, look at this bowl. Wow. That is gorgeous. It is signed by the potter. Oh my gosh, I love that. That's so pretty. Okay. You're coming with me. The savers, it's just so good. So good. Alright, what is this? $10. It's a pretty pattern. I'm gonna have to look this up because I don't see any markings on it. It's really pretty and looks very old. Okay, let's see what I can find. I did find a marking. It looks like choline, but I am having a hard time finding anything else, so I think I'm gonna leave this guy behind, although very pretty. Maybe we'll be here next time I'm here. Saw something over here that caught my eye. It's our view. Oh, plastic. Fooled me. This is cool. Pottery jar. Lead-free oven-proof dishwasher. That's cute. Look at this little police public call box teapot. Well, that's cute. Xeon. Is really worn, considering the rest of it's in really good shape. Well, maybe I'll look that up and look at that bowl. Okay, hold on. So this is selling on eBay for anywhere from $8 up to $27. But you know what, since the top is kind of damaged, I'm gonna leave it behind. I did find this big Mikasa bowl, but it is so heavy. Is incredibly heavy, so I think I'm gonna put that back because that would be a beast to ship. Looking at these little fish dishes, these are cute. There's four of them. Okay, well, this is an Anchor Hocking ripple glass bowl. They don't sell for very much, but it is a very cool bowl. This too, but that's just a art hobbyist piece. Let's see if there's anything else over here that catches my eye. What's this? It's a cool old brandy bottle. That's kind of neat. National Old. I wonder if when I took this sticker off, if that would damage the label. It's kind of neat. Let's look this up. So this is vintage from Greece, but I'm just really worried that when I go to pull off that label, it's going to damage it. So I'm going to put it back. This was catching my eye back here. What that is. I'm going to need both hands for this, I think. Maybe not. Okay, it's just pretty. I know that it's $9 pretty. It seems like something that maybe you could buy at like World Market. Alright, well. There it is. So no markings. Kind of cute. Kind of funky. There's another one back there without its lid. I think I'm going to move on. Let's see what else we can find. Oh, there's another one. It's a bigger one. Okay, what else do we have here? There's two unicorns, both without their horn. How sad! This is kind of cool. There you have it, you want 800 flowers. You got me. It's very lightweight. Alright. I'm getting a lot of like vintage baby stuff lately, even though I don't have a baby. But look at this little light. So sweet. So sweet. Alright guys, I may evaluate my cart soon. Because I'm coming to the end of the sections that I shop. Okay, well that was another great saver's trip. I found so much cool stuff. I will be posting those items to my eBay store fairly soon. You can find me on eBay by searching Honeymoon Goods. And I'll also post the link below to my store. So thanks for shopping along with me. I did spend around $100, but found some great things. I forgot to tell you guys that I don't know if you remember earlier in the video, I saw some coasters that had silver around the edge, and I did not think that they were sterling. Well, I looked again, and they were sterling silver, and it was $2 for a set, so I picked those up as well. So, a lot of great finds today. Thanks for shopping along, and I will see you next time.